playing in San Quentin was really something special. When I left, I can tell you, I felt changed. It was quite an experience because, you know, the guys that are living there are not going to be able to get out. And being there and seeing their reaction to the music was something that made me really feel very happy to be a musician and be playing music, because you could see their reaction to the music.